Since Bastion fell to the Umbra Legion, our ancestral home has become one of the most dangerous places in Chrysalis. We must get to the last wood to reach my people and tell them what we have learned. If we manage to keep the Umbra Legion at bay, I'm sure we will recruit more aid in your war against the Shadow Queen. I came here from the last wood through a tunnel, avoiding the Yellowjacket sentries who patrol the moon cliffs. Let us return that way. Someone found my tunnel and collapsed it.
Ah, the rat returns to the mouse trap.
Mouse hole, you mean?
What? Never mind that. Kill him! Kill them both!
Thank you.
Tunnel closed to us, the Apidae village and the fortified apiary stand between us and the last wood. Once this region was well-traveled with burrowers and bees. We did not always see eye to eye, but we traded goods and knowledge. Then the Shadow Queen drew all the Arachna into her web, turning them into living weapons and filling their hearts with hate. We have to sneak through the bee territories. Luckily, the bees can be tricked if we can get some black light powder. The banded hornets often have black light powder stuck to their bristles. Defeat some and collect several portions of powder. Coat us with the black light powder. Bee eyes work differently than ours, so they will see us as their own kind. Follow me up the road. When we get to the Yellow Jacket sentry, just act naturally.
do you think you're doing?
Speak to him, but remember to act naturally.
Yes, drone, I'm speaking to you. You are clearly under task if you have time to frolic with the hornets. The hornets are also delinquent on their nectar deliveries. Go to the Vespa cave and bring back a nectar cask. Hurry up!
Doesn't sound friendly. definitely wasn't friendly.
Was fast. Good job, drone. Now get back to work. Why are you still here? You want to get into Bumbler Town? Not likely. The gate is stuck. I've reported it many times, but no one repairs it. You get along well with the bandit hornets. They often have leftover safflower oil from the seeds they eat. If you ask the bandit hornets for it, I'm sure they'll give some safflower oil up. That might fix the hinges.
We're going to have to fight the bandit hornets again, won't we?
You got the safflower oil? Well done, drone. Stick the gate hinges with the safflower oil. You go into the Night Watch Tower and throw the lever to open the gate.
You! Did that lazy fool Ezric send you in here? He's no better than a bumbler! You're no bee! ended.
What took you so long, drone? At any rate, you got the gate open. Drone, go into Appaday Village and find First Wing Zam. He'll find work for you.
We may as well find this Zam, if only to keep up the disguise and get a lay of the land.
Can't you see? We're in the middle of a crisis. Vile burrower agents attack the village and set the houses ablaze. The fire and smoke are too intense for us to put out. Hey, you aren't tasked with anything. Do I have a job for you? Go to the Khazri cave and convince one of the whirlwind elementals to help us extinguish the burning houses.
This may be a good way to earn their trust, so we can learn more about the burrowers in the region.
dares pester me? Help the bumblers? Why should the wind care about the buzzings of bees? I'll thrash you and leave you bewildered. no helpless bumbler, but a portentous spellbinder. Fie, I'll help you if I must. Whoosh.
Elemental mutters, whinges, and groans, but he follows your commands.
Done your bidding, Spellbinder. Release me from your sway.
You release the whirlwind elemental, and it roars off into freedom.
I don't know how you did it, young worker, but you have saved the village from the dastardly burrower attack. Due to the cowardly burrower attack, we are woefully behind on our pollen collection. The yellow jackets are growing irritable. What's worse, the burrowers have stirred up the sassafras men. They are now agitated and lash out at our gatherers. Can you settle down the sassafras men and help us harvest pollen from the mixed sage trees? You may need to use a firm hand.
Help Zam out. Maybe he will then reveal more about the burrowers.